How George, Charlotte and Louis could spend Halloween this year. Halloween is almost here, and children across the country will be looking forward to going trick-or-treating with their parents. So how will Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis be spending spooky season this year? Halloween returns for another year this weekend, and children and adults alike will be donning a scary costume for the occasion. And based on past precedent, Kate, Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William may have some Halloween plans in the pipeline for their three royal children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. How the royal family choose to spend the spooky season isn't public knowledge. But we might assume the Cambridge children will join many other children across the country by dressing up for Halloween this year. If the Cambridges are staying at their London residence of Kensington Palace, Kate and William may well go trick-or-treating with their children and pay a visit to some of their royal neighbors. Or maybe Kate will opt to throw a Halloween party for her three royal children. Royal expert and author of Prince Harry, The Inside Story, Duncan Larcombe, told OK that Kate has kept the Halloween tradition going with her own children. Mr. Larcombe said, "We know the royals love dressing up and throwing a good party, and I think it would be fair to assume that the Cambridges will go to town at Halloween." Kate Middleton obviously has fond memories of Halloween nights and parties with her parents and family. There's a photo of her dressed in a witchy outfit in her 20s, so she's kept the tradition going, and no doubt she's passed that love of dressing up to her kids. And it seems it's not only Mum Kate who could get involved in the celebrations, with Prince William known to be a fan of fancy dress parties. Mr. Larcombe added, "Prince William is known to like dressing up too. He had a huge fancy dress party at Windsor Castle for his 21st, and the royals in general like to throw a good family party. They're no strangers to making their own family fun." George, Charlotte and Louis' grandmother, Carol Middleton, is an expert at parties as she runs her own party supplies website, Party Pieces. She's credited with organizing several birthday celebrations for her grandchildren, including a football-themed one for George's 6th birthday. Kate was previously spotted in a supermarket back in 2019 looking for Halloween costumes with George and Charlotte. And Kate was reportedly overheard asking some of the children in the store what they would wear for Halloween that year. Fellow shopper Kathy Whitaker saw the family, and she explained to the Mirror at the time, "Another shopper said that Kate was in the shop near the clothing and pointed where she was to me." She added, "I just couldn't believe it. She was with Charlotte and George looking at Halloween outfits, but her bodyguard was kind of watching people with phones and telling them no pictures." Kate Middleton's down-to-earth Halloween plans for George, Charlotte, and Louis. The royal mum loves a supermarket bargain. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are currently enjoying the family holiday with their children during half-term, having been spotted at Heathrow Airport last week. Halloween also happens to fall on Sunday 31st of October, and we're wondering if the family of five have any plans for the annual event. Back in 2019, down-to-earth royal mum Kate was spotted browsing Halloween costumes with Prince George and Princess Charlotte in the Hardwick branch of Sainsbury's in King's Lynn, close to the Cambridge's country home, Enmer Hall, during autumn half-term. Fellow shopper Kathy Whitaker told the Mirror at the time, "She was with Charlotte and George looking at Halloween outfits, but her bodyguard was kind of watching people with phones and telling them no pictures. I managed to get the photo as she was at the self-service checkout. I didn't see what she actually bought. The lady that told me she was there had children with her, and she said Kate was asking her children what they were going to be for Halloween. I think she bought some Halloween bits for her kids, but I don't know what." The supermarket chain currently stocks Halloween costumes and accessories from as little as £6, and if William and Kate end up looking for some last-minute inspiration for their children this week, it's handy to have nearby. The Duchess was spotted browsing the aisles in her local Sainsbury's in Norfolk again in March 2020, just before a lockdown. Shopper Kate Carter, founder of Ugly Ducking Creations, told Hello! At the time that the royals were looking at the clothing section, saying, "She was with the children, and she looked lovely. She is absolutely beautiful, and the children were beautiful. They were so well behaved."